They came from all the waterways of southern England, some of them from even further afield, to meet at Aylesbury for the National Rally of Boats. Many there live afloat. Many go aboard for their weekends and holidays. The oldest inland sailor at the rally was Mrs. Victoria Sharp, a sprightly 95. No intention of dropping anchor yet a while. The youngest was Selina Horsfall, 13 weeks. The Mayor of Aylesbury reviewed the fleet as proudly as if they'd been the Royal Navy at Spithead. More and more people every year are finding out that in these days of car-choked roads, if you want to get to know the real country, you can't beat the canals. It's grand for human beings, but for a donkey, nay. Finally, Neddy was persuaded. He prefers to have 4 feet on terra firma. For the rest, it's a great life.